Priceless Penny is a great children's story about a disabled rescue dog. When looking for pets, we tend to overlook dogs who are different. This story is about a real dog who was rescued from a shelter and given a second chance. It shows that her unique paw did not stop her from doing normal dog activities. This book can help kids and adults see that all dogs can make perfect pets, no matter what they look like or their disabilities.